Ke batla ho bapale. Guys, I need a new phone, Claire. Can someone please buy me a new phone? Besides, my birthday is coming up next month. I am turning 21. What is good? What is good? Okay, that was flat, dry, saliva. What's good, that's good everyone. My name is Pristine Lovu and this right here is my YouTube channel. If this is your first time to my YouTube channel, please go do the things right now. Go hit that subscribe button and don't forget to hit that bell to be notified whenever this face uploads a new video. Because if you don't, YouTube will not notify you. But I'm back on your screens, people. Did you miss me? If you miss me, give this video a big thumbs up. Anyway, today's video is a reaction video and I am going to be reacting to one of the performances of this season of Idols. Is it season 16 or something? I was like, okay, Pace, since you didn't watch Showstopper performances, why not make reaction videos? So yeah, I'm gonna be doing that. I've decided to firstly react to my favorite Kingi himself. I'm already on YouTube, so let us get into this reaction video. There we go. I am ready. I hope this Wi-Fi won't give me problems. Ooh. African vibes. Okay. What song is this? Inde. Inde Legela. Is he singing that song? Yeah, it's the song. Give us, right? I think so. Yeah, it's Brucey and PJ Mang Mang. I'm such a king. Yes, I'm a king now. You'll never break me. Yes, you are a king. Come through. I love your hair. Yes. Ooh, I love the hair. Yeah. But don't kill me. He's taking part. Oh. Yay. Okay, I think I'm gonna go for this hairstyle, guys. Is my hair long enough? Because I am living for this hair. 3 years of my life. Guys, 3 years of my life. That's a story for another video. I don't understand what the dancer's address says because I'm seeing Sutu blankets here and some Egyptian thingy. I don't know. Guys, King P is a performer. Rose. Wi-Fi will be wrong. Wi-Fi. Guys, Wi-Fi is not missing me now. I didn't pay my fees. Batum. It's literally stuck on him about to do the jive. And I am like, okay, it's back online, so I'm guessing it's gonna continue. South African people are so wretched though. Wait, why am I getting Wakanda vibes here from the dancers? What is happening? Kind of, that's what I'm saying. gloves. Can you tell with those nice gloves? I really love this weather too. So don't be shook when you see me with this hairstyle. I told you I am inspired. Yeah, I'm getting what kind of vibe from the dancers. He's a king, going back to his throne. Ooh. Come through. King B can sing, can dance. I mean, he's everything. I think he's gonna win. If he's not gonna win, maybe top 2 or top 3. But yeah, he's there. He has everything that an idol needs to have, you know. Besides, I think he will be like the first queer idol winner, if I'm not mistaken. Right? I don't know about Kayam Tetra because he's married now, because I thought he was queer as fuck. I'm not going to put this in the video. Tea, honey, tea. That was a lovely performance. He gave us dance moves. He gave us a bit of vocals. He gave us Wakanda vibes. The dances, you know. He was more for showing, you know, more than the dances. And that's what we want, you know, like a performance. Give us what we want. Give us what we signed up for. Give us what we subscribe for, you know. Like right now, I'm giving you guys what you guys subscribe for. This, me. Okay, guys. We've come to the end of my reaction video. I'm gonna do another reaction video watching the remaining performances, the Showstopper performances, because I haven't seen those. That's it. People, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and don't forget to hit that bell to be notified whenever this face uploads a new video. And that's going to be soon, I promise, I promise. My name is Percy Glovo and this right here is my YouTube channel.